Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Dead Space. Where we're going... Weakness. Hey. Just need to find a place... where we can get to hydroponics. Bathroom. And this is the lift. There we go. I'm not really sure which weapon to have equipped here, because I'm ready to have ammo for everything. Kind of annoying. Oh well. Anyways, give it a moment.
Warning. Multiple system failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
That's interesting. That's a bit of extra ammo for me. Wait, why did we run all the way there? Long route. It's kind of weird, I could have just taken the tram. It's bizarre. Did it want me to go through and fight a bunch of enemies? There's the glowing. But handy thing with these horror games is that they always have items glowing. No, we don't miss anything. And you go to the lift. The unitology stuff all over the place. Hopefully this won't take too long. Okay, I actually got the report in the first place, when I was at the bridge. We would be having this little problem, now would we? I didn't check everything. Alright. This away. Over there. What is level 3 door I can go through? Wait, was it that one? It was. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. This phrase that hurts you. This one's phrase, isn't it? Nope, okay. We're going to stop.
Clearance confirmed.
And it's up. Neat. Get some ammo for this bucket. Oh, nice. Well, there's everything I can get in there. I'm open the door, huh? Alrighty, where am I going? Not a full clip, unfortunately. Maybe I'll stick with this for a little bit. I've got a little bit of ammo for it. Open this. Where exactly am I going? I need to go up. Oh, right through that. Alright, wait, I haven't been there yet? Huh. That's a bit weird. Alright then. Oh. Hey, that one. Anyway, let's see. Let me go there. I wonder how I didn't get in that door before. I just forget to go for it? It's why I deal with the hunter. And perhaps using a flamethrower would be better with that one. Ooh. You gotta be a bullet for this thing.
Emergency. All
personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately. Toxic hazard detected. Huh. There's another node. That should be enough. All right. Let's see. Anything new? That way. Hmm. Audio lock.
You don't mind me recording, do you? You lose language. It's so green here. There are worse places to work this green. There'd be poisons here that would never be allowed near medical, and now you're in. Vulnerable to all of them. Cellular regeneration. If you're trying to Harris, I have options. The container module is that. Remember your last day station? Subconsciousness? Quite useful. If only I hadn't wasted so much arguing on my last module design. How do you feel now? Awake. Oh, then perhaps it's time for your first real hunt.
That one done? Ah. So that's that objective complete. No more side missions left. Now we've got the master key. How disappointing. Oh well. I guess we just head over to the shop, sell these two things, buy the new suit, and do some upgrades. Look at that. Don't see any loot in here to pick up. Nah. And how you fucking get off me? Right, the flamethrower didn't quite work as well as I hoped. Here, Bob. Head back. Yeah. What is the link between the two places? Huh. I know that. So yeah, it says the other thing I need to do is return. I think I'm gonna keep this one because this one's got the most ammo. Hey, dumb thing. And that one. I wonder how well a VR version of this game would do. It'd be kind of amusing, really. Be a lot scarier, that's for sure. Would definitely make things interesting. There we go. I'm gonna do all the sprays again. Nee. Yeah. That sense one doesn't spray. Actually, fast in time. We should be back where we need to be momentarily. What all this padding for? I know that may have been a little bit excessive, but. Full clip there. Hey, damn buggers. Always trying to jump out at me at every corner. Time to go down, time to go down. Just come through there? That's weird. Alright. Just gotta go back. Hey, get in there. That bug decided to jump out at me. There's a freaking thing in here. Oops, right, the thing decides to jump out. I'm already through. Danger. Neat. It's behind me, so let's get going. You can't believe it's making me use up all my ammo. Ah, you pals. It's all of them. Oh, stasis. Can you guys, you know, not do this right now? Internal hull breaches detected. Fine thing. Try to save ammo. Go that way. Hey, let's see. Can I reload everything? Almost. I have no flame ammo, but that's not going to be all that useful in the final fight. Can you buggers please bugger off? I have places to be, people to see, monsters to kill. Bigger monsters, that is. All the way around and over here. There we go. it this way? No, this way. And that way.
Emergency. Deck evacuation protocols are in place.
Hello. Yeah, I got no other objectives, so let's go. Yay. Let's get out of here. Never finished getting the master key. Oh well.
I never doubted you, Isaac. I knew you'd come back
for me. Are you ready?
Yes. We're together again. This isn't how I imagined saying goodbye to the Ashimura.
And off we go. Oh, now we're in the field.
Steady.
I'm good.
Are you afraid, Isaac?
No. With you, I can handle anything.
One more ride together, then.
Anyway, there's that rock.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
And so... with ending.
If you're not ready... Space, terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were.
Yeah.
We will be whole again.
That's definitely weird. Well, let's go shoot some stuff. Maybe. Wait. I completely skipped over a shop. What the hell?
You can upload the marker from the console. Come on.
See that? Alright, there's a living.
We need to hurry.
All right, let me do a bit of looting. Not sure why I can move that. Well, let's... let me find a battery. One in here. Oh, there. What are you guys lying around? What about these guys? Do that one? Alright, let's try and get a new seat. And some more ammo. Wait, how do you get a new seat? Yeah, I think I'm gonna be needing that one. Maybe. Sell you, 'cause I'm not gonna need ya. Buy one of you. Hey, wait, one of these. Some more of this would be handy. Very long way. In the wrong direction. Oh! I didn't get the ability to buy some of this! I really missed a bunch of things, didn't I? Huh. Whoops. Oh well, never mind. What do I buy then? More pulse. Yeah, we'll do. Alright, that should be enough for now. I literally can't do anything else. There are workbench nearby. What am I with? So stasis, no workbench. That's locked. Oh my, this place is huge. A lot of locked areas though. Oh, there's workbench right here. Let's upgrade. Two things will have two upgrades available. Yeah. Oh, we didn't get all of the suit upgrades. That kinda sucks. Put that there. Increase my stasis energy, but would that be useful right now? Why could any of these be useful? Increase stasis size. Yeah, no, that will be useful at the moment. I guess it's my weapons that are getting too. That's not that helpful at the moment. So I guess it's two. We'll go here and here. Maximum damage. That's right, well. All I can do is either capacity or capacity and reload. And find all those upgrades. There we go. Flame! That does increase your damage. Never got down to that. Contact beam. Secondary fire damage. It's definitely something I'll be using when I am fighting the big day. Okay, oh, for spoiling it. So many upgrades I didn't get. Interesting. I guess either get them here. Was that the right? Yeah. Either get them on Aegis 7, or I get them in completely different areas. Yeah, you bugger. You dumb pest. Got more ammo than I used on it. What did I freaking unlock? Did I go through that door? It might not pulsating. I need to look at my map here. Oh wait. Whee! Now I can go through. Come on, you bugger. There's one shutter, open the next. And in it goes. They want me down. Hey, hey, hey. I guess you thought I had so much ammo, but it's actually going to be using a lot.
She believed so much it killed her. Is this what she would have wanted.
She did. Would that make this easier?
Maybe it's a good thing we'll never know.
Hmm. Well, I'll probably go across there. Not anymore. Fine. Hmm. Give me a minute. Gotta go, man. Stasis. You should hide things like that. No. Ooh. I'm gonna save all this ammo for the big guy. Oh, a lot of ammo for this thing. I mean. Yeah, I think I might stick with this one for now. That door's locked. Hmm. Door over here is open though. What goodies can I find in here? Ominous. Why don't we flame ammo? Hello. Guess that's how I get in there. So if we're not using that route to transport the marker, it's way too infected. Need a new. More ammo, more money, even more ammo. Well, I'm really getting a bunch of ammo, aren't I? Well, I've got a lot of inventory spaces, so I may as well fill it all with ammo. And health. Need more health. Get that way, I'm gonna say. Hmm. Guess I could be on either side. Sitting there, I thought one of the buggers popped out. Bloody necromorphs. Necromorph, necromorph. Got to shoot the necromorph.
Isaac, there's no power in this section. The marker won't move. We're losing time.
It's okay. Hit test connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected. Tether generator. Gravity control.
One of the ground side gravity tethers. Maybe a busted power line. I'm on it.
Please hurry. We can't fail now.
Just so you don't come back out. Hello. Hey. Well, tied it with a bugger. Hello. Wait a second. Okay. Me. Flame ammo. Yeah, the easiest way to deal with those guys is just to launch a flamethrower grenade at them. Hmm. Do you realize it was so simple? Anyway, what am I doing? Spot behind me. There's also a shop. I need a shop. Don't really have enough money for anything. That's a lot of ammo. That's good. Especially the assault rifle ammo. I'm not really gonna need to get any more of that. So in there is where I need to go. I can worry about going across later. Locked.
Now entering tether control. Cross contamination field engaged.
Hmm. I was gonna throw that over at it. Oh, is it left? Hey! Let's see. Sounds about for this bug at the moment, so I might as well use it. Burn the buggers alive. So, I'm guessing that battery's for the lift. I need to make some more batteries. Oh, Emma. Three batteries? Are you kidding me? Oh, there's one.
Power restored to central generator.
Yeah, let's see, where's the other batteries? Somewhere around here. Oh, there's something right down. Oh, hello. Not what I wanted to pick up. I'll take it.
Power restored to each generator.
That's up ammo. This means I have to take the battery out of the lift. So is there anything, any other option?
Emergency elevator offline. Notifying maintenance.
In there.
Power restored to West generator. Power restored to tether generators. Ready for restarting tether. Now entering zero gravity.
I guess that's how I'm getting up.
Isaac, power is flowing again. Come back to the marker quickly. The excavation site just up ahead. Make us whole.
I'm starting up again. Watch it, I'm gonna slow you down. Are you specifically? No reason. Whee! A lot of people are here. The reason we're wasting ammo doing this. So the next layer is open. This people grab you if you get too close. I really thought about that. Oh, this one's blocked. Tendril ends there. Well, let's go above first and then turn it off. Here we go. Any more tendrils down here to mess with? Alright, might be missing loot. Oh well, never mind. I think that's everything missing, like, yeah? Zoom, zoom. That's where that one was. Okay, this area's completely cleared up. Zoom. And open. Hey, then. Why did you guys reanimate your death? You mine! I really wanted to pick up at that point. Ah, great. Are you still down, probably? Ah, great. Ah, come on. Hey, come on. Whatever. You nuts. Hey, yo, yo. I guess I am gonna have to visit the damn shop. Anything else left? Oh, come on, really? Damn buggers! That looks like I have to buy some health now, isn't it? I have a lot of freaking ammo for this thing. Look. Oh, it's reloaded. Go to the shop again! What's on the other side? There is this special box to open that I can't do because I don't have the right clearance level, which sucks. How's my ammo? Ooh, loot. More money will help me buy some more health. I need a ton of it, so let's spend all my money on health. Can you stop doing that, please? Anyway, health time. That's all I can get. Unless I sell some of this ammo, but I want to hold on to all of it, to be honest. I put a couple of notes. Oh, there it goes, moving. Big door. Ah, can't pull things up the throat. Hey. You should be thrown into the sun. Or near a star, at least. Yeah, I really don't know why. Then again, I guess we're returning it to the planet in order to silence the mass, the hive mind. If you just kill it with a bit of fire, you'd be good to go. Maybe saving is a good idea. Let's do that real quick. And we save you. Save complete. Now we go back to it. No more bloody pests, please. I need to save my ammo. At the boot. Interesting. Now where's that tendril attached to? Somewhere where I can't do anything about it from my current location. Although, I can do something about this one. Ooh, build! Ooh, health, nice. Really? Oh, open the stairs, I need it. Right, I'm bored for this thing. Well, let's grab this loot over here. ammo for my bolt rifle and a bit more money to buy some more health items, if I ever get the opportunity to do so. Yeah, but fortunately, I got no ammo left for this thing. Oh, bolt rifle ammo! Ooh, got a lot of flame ammo too. Be a good one to use for a moment. You don't need a lot to kill those things. One over. Right, now we're going back. Give me some more loot. That's money, it's coming handy. I'm gonna find a shop. Ooh, that's good. Still gonna use this. Wrong one. I meant this. Okay, whatever. I need that for now. Oi! Back! Work up the whole thing. Money, ammo. Yeah, a lot of freaking ammo for my this bugger. You'd think I would have found the source of the mass stopping the marker from moving. Wait, I did. I guess it's just a lift to go back down. Ooh, luckers. And you are not coming back. You, money, ammo. All right, down we go. Huh? All right, let's get moving then. Hey. Wait until it's in position for this thing. So he's probably gonna jump out of there as soon as I press this button. I know what this game's like. Come on. And there we are. Let me through. Oh, look, it's ammo, 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 and more ammo. Freaking hell. The amount of ammo I have for this bugger is crazy. I wish I always had that much lying around. Very nice. Let's see what this bone now.
Almost there, Isaac. Get the marker to the pedestal. Hurry!
Alright. Give me a moment. Well, out. Ouchie. Okay. Need to figure out what's keeping that one attached. I might be over there. Gotta move. Ooh, gooey. Gooey. Yep. Let's take care of them. Yeah. one on the other side too. Where the frick could yours be? I can use this to cut them. It's a lot more ammo efficient. Hey frick! That's the end of the tendril. The time we have to go back down there to find it. All right, we go back. Door's locked. Might be blind or something. All right, I'm gonna see if I can see from over here. Gotta go, gotta go through the gunk. There you are. Cheeky little bugger. Well, there's some more buggers that come to play. I wouldn't say I used that much on that these guys, but oh well. I can't use this ammo or anything else. Ooh, help! Still there! Oh, that's how I go back. Okay. Now then. Where is your weak point? Ooh, ammo. Oh, loot. Give me ammo. Give me health. Oh, I do have a bit of health. Ammo. Very handy. More money. More money. Although the money is nice. Where is it? There's no shot.
The hive mind is coming. You have to make a fall.
Probably more than that. Else. Hey, okay. I just whacked that flame ammo away. I whacked that flame ammo away. Where did it go? Whoops. I sent it flying. I don't know where though. Then I could do that. But now I do. Oh, that was a bit weird. Probably should go there. Maybe if I didn't stand too close to it.
Thank you, Isaac. I always believed in you.
Nicole.
We're whole again.
Yeah.
We are whole.
through the tethers.
Rerouting gravity tether controls.
Come on, come on.
Oh, hello.
Forget it, Isaac. There's no fixing this.
Let her go, Daniels.
Let who go? Can't you see how delusional you are?
We've got to go. The payload from the planet crack is about to fall.
I gave you a chance to come around, Isaac. But if you still won't see it, I'll help you. One last time. Rig link override. This time, watch to the end.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing. Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end. Not much, is it? Just had to make it listen when he begged for convergence. But I had a different prayer. It spoke. Then it listened. Make this stop, I said. Maybe it understood, but... I can't return what was taken. Why can't I see you again, Isaac? I loved you. I always loved you.
Oh, something I do. How? The freak? All the screens. That's interesting. Bullet to the head would have been sufficient.
Better this way, Isaac. You'll never recover from what the marker's done to you. And when the tectonic will drop, all this will be buried. Just like Earth God wanted.
Well then.
Warning. Seismic activity increasing. Evacuate to safe location.
And minute. Emma, please.
Shuttle. I can still make it before she leaves.
Well, ammo. I better make that. Yeah, so it's gooiness. Lots of money. Ooh, health pack. Nice. Across the shop and find tons of health packs. I'm getting a lot of bloody money for it. Okay, maybe not a lot, because it's just a bunch of 100s. But bloody hell, the amount of ammo I'm gonna have with this thing is insane! Oh, empty. Wait. Oh, got some more ammo for that. More ammo for this. Ooh, another health pack. Hey, reload you. Instead of using the ammo on this, whack it all in. Oh, I'm here again. Shop, 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 tied about more. Buy more health. I don't know if you have the health I got already. Wow. I have a lot of ammo for this. Freaking hell, that's definitely a lot of health. I'm gonna buy two of those. And do I buy more ammo? I think I'll be fine. And I will be using those three nodes. What on? I guess my pulse rifle, considering how much ammo I got for the darn thing. Oh. Well, that's what I can do with a pulse rifle. And I've got the final upgrade, so I can't get the remaining things. Oh, that's a shame. Anything I can get for my suits? There's a bunch of final upgrades I don't have. Improving anything to do with stasis is not very useful right now. In fact, there is nothing else useful to get. Not sure what those extra nodes are all about, but no, well. Contact beam. The only thing I can do is capacity. Well, that's two upgrades I missed for this bugger. I'm so annoyed. So much. I guess I'm gonna go for capacity. I guess duration then. This one would be probably the best ones to go for. If I had the opportunity to gain those nodes, but I don't. Again, if I sold a bunch of ammo, I could have, because I think I've got more than I need. Oh, but it's going to be so fun to have them all. Okay, this way. I hope it doesn't want me to make me use of my ammo. Oh, there's a rock.
Last warning, Isaac. I mean it.
Big monster. Wouldn't do that, to be honest. Yeah. there's at the moment. Damn it. That's the little one down. Shooting at the moment. Yeah. Right, that's that one done. Stay with those. That's all the X is about. Damn it. Hey, hey, hey. Let me use the wrong ammo, aren't you? Big beam, it is that. Okay. All right, that's one down. The dry legs look supposed to hot to me. Oh, mate. Third. And let's roll. All right, a couple more of those to do, and we're good to go. So, oh my! How about we dance some more? Ah, that's apple. Ouchie. Hell. Why should I have this every fire in a different button? Jeez, that makes me scroll to a different weapon. Because that's what the every fire is on Warframe. That's why I use it. Over here when it says it's acid spit, that way I have more room. Ah! Now you're not going off my room. Hilarious. Well, that's different. At least there's space across there. Oh, it don't last. Alright. There we go. Hey, one more of this song and dance and we're good to go. Ouchie. No health. That isn't problematic. Press the poison! We got no other choice. I need all this ammo. Oh, you bugger. I need it. To the ship. I wonder if there's any loot I just missed. Maybe not. Take time. Because I have no idea how long this video is going to be. I didn't bother checking my start time. So, because we're at the end. Nope, that's not good. Wow, you got far pretty damn fast. Ooh. Zapis is completely eliminated. Exodus. Set a benchmark? What are those? Find out later. My fancy suit. My fancy armor. That's definitely a hellish experience.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
It's definitely a hectic end. Hello. This one done. Oh, that was fun. Maybe I didn't get everything. Didn't get all the weapons. I didn't manage to get the master's lock. Which you can do in your first playthrough. I just messed up somewhere. I guess if I got all the logs in order, or without having to backtrack, like I did there, I may have gotten the mission to get all the rigs. Oh well, never mind. Hey, that's a pain in the butt. Oh well, no matter. Can always do it next time. But we're going through on a plasma cutter only run. I save a lot. Oh, I only save 3 ammo slots. Inventory slots. Having the other 3 ammo weapons put away. That way I can actually sell all of the other ammo. I guess I could stick some ammo into storage. I get myself like full bundles of ammo. I did 3 full bundles of the plasma rifle and 1 full bundle of the other types of ammo. and then just sell everything else. So if I'm sticking stuff like that into storage. But anyway, we just have to wait until the credits are done. I should be sure there's nothing else after the credits. Didn't the game came out before that sort of thing started happening? Yeah, I think so. Not 100% certain. But we'll see once we get to the end. Well, this is interesting. Advanced Soldier Rig, level 6 suit unlocked. Tech slugs, 10 power nodes, and 50,000 credits. Your progress has been saved. You have unlocked a new game plus. Awesome. Now it's gone back to normal text rather than the alien text. Oh, nope, alien text is still there. The Ishimura Planet Side Team. Ah. Anyway, just gotta give it a moment. Just gotta wait a while. There we go. A new game, continue on new game plus. Great continue, just gonna put it back where I last saved. But we're gonna end this one here. And we'll do the new game plus in a live stream at some point as soon as I get that sorted. Yeah, I need to get a software that'll let me stream. I could use Shadow Play, but yeah, I'll see about it. Do a test stream or something at some point. Just see if I can get it all working properly. Do a bit of Warframe. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.